not a baby. So what color is that?
It's white.
Is it white?
Yes, it's white. It looks white.
Okay, Madeline, come here.
What is this? Guinea pig.
No.
Egg.
It's an egg. What color is it?
White.
Is it white?
Yes, it looks.
Well, today we're going to make an egg, and I'm going to teach you about white balance. You may be noticing right now that this room looks a little yellow, but all I have to do is change the white balance and watch. It looks normal. And that's because light is captured in a camera by white balance. The amount of Kelvin, so the temperature, the light temperature of different light. And in this room, it's about 4,400 degrees Kelvin. This egg, for example, depending on how I film it and how I shoot it, it could look white, it could look yellowish, it could be orange, it could be bluish or violet. And so white balance actually changes the way that we see white. Photos all with different white balance settings. And the interesting thing is they go from blue to yellow to orange to like this violet color. But it actually changes the look of the photo because the whites, you can actually manipulate and change how you want them to look. We've got the remote control. We're gonna be driving this and I'm gonna be taking photos with proper and improper white balances to show you the difference.
Looks like you broke it.
Well, Madeline did. Because he was eating all the babies.
Well, it looks like we broke the remote control car, but we still had a fun time taking photos and playing with it, right, Lincoln? Did you have fun?
Hi.
So while we were out taking white balance photos and the kids were using the remote control car, Lincoln drove it into Madeline while she was biking and broke it, and so I'm just now trying to figure out how to repair it. Fixed this remote control car, I'm just gonna take it to a few different places. So I'm gonna take it to an incandescent spot, I'm gonna take it to natural sort of daylight, I'm gonna take it to a shaded area, and show you how the car actually looks correct. So the white on the roof of the car will look great and the white balance will be proper. White balance is about color temperature. It's about the color of the white. And what you need to do is you just need to match the white balance of the camera to the situation, the lighting situation that you're in. So if you're in a sunny condition, make sure your white balance is set at sunny. If you're inside in an incandescent lit room, make sure it's on incandescent. If you're in a cloudy situation, just turn your setting to cloudy. I hope you learned a lot today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for my next video.